when patient is suffering from gastritis or even severe condition like that of peritonitis, there is inflammation of peritoneum. But in either of this condition, if patient also complains about hiccups, just think about hyoscyamus. This is an important indication of hyoscyamus. Hiccups with peritonitis or gastritis. Just think about it. Keep learning, keep sharing, be connected.